Yes, thank you so much. I am backstage with Shayna Baszler. And Shayna, tonight we saw Zoe Stark, who has your respect, in a match with Nia Jax. Can I get your thoughts on what transpired in the ring between them?
Yeah, I've said for a while that Zoe Stark has my respect for how hard she fights, and she showed that. The problem I have is that it seems to me that Nia Jax has forgotten who it was that broke her arm and put her on the shelf for 2 years. And I think it's about time I remind her, limb by limb.
It is terrifying when she says that, but I think it's pretty clear that Shayna Baszler has her sights set on Nia Jax. Back to you guys.
It's always a pleasure to be joined by the Alpha Academy. We saw the unique tandem of Tozawa and Otis tonight in the tag team turmoil match. Came up a little bit short, but I gotta wonder if maybe there is some potential here.
Byron, don't question Master Gable, okay? I've always got a plan. We got Otis, incredible athlete. Yeah. Tozawa, insane chemistry with Otis, all right? But he's still a junior cadet, yeah. So we're working on it. He's getting his feet wet. You guys had a hell of a match.
Hell of a match!
And I'm proud of you.
Byron, listen, don't waste your time. I give you the opportunity to interview the most dominant tag team in all of Monday Night Raw, Indus, Sher. Ask away.
Dominant? Shush, please. Because I was watching the match. Didn't you guys lose tonight?
कभी कभी विजय श्री की प्राप्ति के लिए हार का सामना करना पड़ता है.
In order to gain something, one must first lose something. And even our success will be built on someone's misfortune. Chalo.
You stay out of our way, all right? Listen to what I say, or you'll pay. Tozawa, just show Byron how to get nasty with it.
Oh, careful now.
Oh, okay. It's disgusting.
Can I try it?
Give it
yeah,
a shot.
Try it if you want to get nasty in the water there, Zach.
Byron,
nastier
than
nastier?
Nasty.
I'll try.
Make it disgusting.
Oh, that's, yeah.
Is this nasty, nasty enough?
Byron, that's gross.
I'd like to believe we're not above delivering flowers here on Raw Talk to those who deserve them. So to you, Chelsea Green, and to you, Piper Niven, I deliver the proverbial bouquet of flowers on your successful tag team title defense tonight against Tegan Nox and Natalya.
Oh, you mean the frauds. Right, P? Right?
They're as real as my eyelashes.
See, that's exactly what we said we were going to do tonight, Brian. We were going to expose them as the fraudulent tag team that they are. Because now that they're gone, poof, Little Miss, I'm sorry, what was her name?
I forget.
Little Miss T and Natalya are going to go off and find some other tag partner and some other WWE championship to take. But guess what, Brian? They're not taking ours. So go ahead. You two can poof, be gone.
You want me to go?
Bye. Skip. Go. Tell him, P.
Anyone else that wants some, step up.
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.